My name is Đặng Thu Hương. I'm from Vietnam and I'm studying International Community Master Course of International Community Development at Victoria University. As a visually impaired student, I receive great support from the Disability Liaison Unit of my university, and every materials I got in electronic version. Also, I received great facilitation and support from my student contact officer. So I had a very wonderful experience, not only in my academic work, but also in my life here in Australia. When I come back to my country, I would like to work in the field of education for students with disabilities. I will encourage anyone who have big dreams of developing their local communities, their countries, to apply for this scholarship, because it will give you wonderful experience and also empower you to become a leader in your community, in your major, in your discipline.